What's good, y'all? It's Tori back here with another video. And today we're going to be doing some eBay and pickups, unboxing reviews that I just got today. We got stuff from eBay, from Jordans to Supreme to some other stuff. So let's see what we got going on today. We got about three boxes here. We're just going to grab and get into it. We got the small parcel here, package, whatever you want to call it. Let's go ahead and open it up, see what we got here. Got a handy dandy box cutter. How y'all doing today? I'm doing well, if you ask me. So first item is the Supreme Dinosaur Tee. I believe this is what this one was called. I got it in the gray. Yeah, so it's the Dinosaur Tee is what it was called. It's the back there. That's what it looks like. It's like a little, like one of those animatronic things or things that you ride as a kid. That like the airplanes and whatnot. The other thing I got is a Supreme Sailboat Tee. All gray as well, size XL. That's what it looks like here. Super dope, super clean. This was actually my first pickup of the season. We got this, which I'm actually might end up keeping, which is the Supreme, looks like studded beanie. It's a new era beanie. It's a one size fit all, so it hopefully fits my big ass head. You got the bedazzled up in the front. You got New York in the back. You got the new era logo right there on the side. Overall feels pretty good. It's my first ever beanie from Supreme, which is pretty dope. Those are pretty dope in my opinion. And then the last but not least, I believe that's it. Oh, got hooked up with the stickers, which is dope. So this one is the Dinosaur Tee. So this is what the Dinosaur Tee actually looks like. It's just the dinosaur sticker. Super dope. We got the, I believe this is called like the bling, not the bling, but like Chrome 3D Supreme box logo or Supreme logo, and then we got the regular Supreme box logo. Super dope, super clean. And we got a pretty loud tee right here. This one is the Dragon Tee. I got this one in sulfur is what they call it. It's this here, and it looks like one of those like old vintage rap t-shirts, like super loud out there. This one's pretty dope. Boxes here, we got this package here. It's to my name from Madison. Shout out to you. Looks like this was my eBay purchase. Don't know what this one is. All right, so I see a beat up Jordan box, which lets me know that I think I know which one it is.
I went out and I got up. Dropped that on the armor on the block to the sun up. Tell my bitch don't wait up. I get hunting
something. Even though the box is already beat up, this box looks like it needs to be clean here. But as you can see, it's the Jordan Retro 9. This color code is the white, black, wolf gray. Box did take some beating. This is an older Jordan box, so it's nothing that I'm going to be brand new about. And we got the Jordan 9 Barons. So these guys, they look to just need a little bit of TLC on it. Pretty yellowed on it. Might end up keeping them just to get a better condition pair. They didn't look too bad in the pictures. Definitely look fixable. A little bit of TLC needed, no huge like paint marks or anything along those lines that need to be reworked on, just a good cleaning and icing. But super dope shoe. I had it once before, but then I ended up selling it. I had this shoe and I don't know why I sold it. I just couldn't pull it off, but then I ended up really liking it. I got a better condition pair for $50 more. I don't know why I said it so weird. I only paid $100 for the ones that I got with a better condition box, better shoe. But these are them. They're not too bad a condition. Definitely do need a little bit of cleaning. They have like some shit on the bottom, which is much wear and tear on them. But for like $50, original box and all, really can't beat it. We got a Nike box here. I remember ordering anything off Nike. So we got here another dusty out of the box. We got here the Jordan 5. You can see the color code there. I'll go ahead and read it. This is the Jordan 5 Emerald Black Emerald Grape Ice Noir Emerald Jordan 5. Box is in better condition. So we got here some black grapes. Crispy pair. Still pretty clean pair of black grapes so far. Suede is actually really good condition. Hit it with the new life kicks and it should be coming out pretty good, but these boys ain't bad so far. Let's take a look at that other pair, the other one. original release left. I think these ones I only paid 60 for them. Still feel soft, still feel good to go. This is actually a really clean pair, man. I'm keeping. Out of the whole grape series, this has to be my favorite of them. Black grapes. Some weird black cardboard. Some weird construction paper that's just in here, I guess. Don't know why. There's a rock in there. Don't know why. But no, these are really cool. My first ever joint that I actually bought was a pre-grape 5, which was the ones back, I think, like 2015 is when they dropped. That all navy blue pair with the light blue specs on it. Those are my first ever pair that I personally bought. And from then, that's what started my fuel. But I've always loved Jordans beforehand, just could never afford them. But it's nice to have the black grapes. But I know the black grapes are highly sought after. A lot of people like them. They're just super clean. The white grapes, they need to redo those because the leather on those was ass, everyone says. But what y'all think of these so far? What do y'all think of my pickups? Let me know in the comments. Were these pretty good pickups for the price? 50 bucks for these boys. Original OG all. Can I get more for what I paid for them if I fix them up? This one, out of all, I think the best pickup was this. These ones win. The 9s do need a lot of TLC. These ones did come out in 2013, so I'm not gonna expect them to look brand new, you know? Everybody wears their shoes differently, and that's how the world is. What was your guys' favorite pickup? Was it the Cream? Or was it the Jordan? Let me know in the comments down below. You guys have a good one. Y'all be easy. I'm out. I'm a drug dealer. I'm more gay than a dealer. I'm more pills than a killer. Michael Jackson dealer. Take a eye, then I kill her. Shot at one a nigga with them racks. I'm that nigga.